I remember when I was learning how to play keyboard, I was led to, you know, research on my own how to figure out how to play bass guitar, because our church had a guitar at the time, but nobody had learned it yet. And as a keyboard, you have bass guitar in it, you have lead guitar. We didn't have even people playing other instruments. We had drums, but you know, it was a new set. Nobody knows how to play anything. So I had to figure out things on my own. And at the time, I loved reggae music, and I'm talking about secular reggae music. And that was the only option I had at the time. Because I loved it, I follow people who play instrument. I have to go around learning from them anywhere I can get help. So I just look at them and I learn, and that's how I learned the keyboard. So their songs really helped me a lot. I can use you saw me the way I play the bass, and I can use some of them into the gospel music now. Whenever I'm playing the gospel music, I incorporate some of the lessons I took from secular songs and bring them into the gospel song, and it works perfectly. So I think we can learn. Learning is learning. You can learn from anywhere, but it depends also on what you use the learning for. But I would love to learn from people, even if they are secular. You learn from them and you use that skill for the kingdom of God. That is me. So this has really helped me come a long way, but I hope it helps you. Let me play one more time.